Corey Hedgecock, and he's in turn three. Hedgecock coming out of four. He is on the clock. Also, soon to be on the clock is the double zero, our defending track champion, Reuben Mayfield. Hedgecock in the 23 clocks in with a 13.105. 13.105. Mayfield clocks in 13.231. Lap two for Hedgecock, 13.228. Lap one, the batter for Corey Hedgecock. Lap two for Reuben Mayfield. It's a 13.109. So close. Hedgecock with a 13.105. Mayfield, a 13.109. The veteran driver out of Maryville, Tennessee, it's Brad Coffee. In the other car, the 41, also out of Maryville, Tennessee, it's James Kelso. Coffee on the clock for lap one. And James Kelso, they call him Scooby-Doo, on the clock for lap one. Coffee in turn three. Coming out of turn four, Brad Coffee clocks in 13.885. Kelso clocks in 13.471. Coffee looking to put lap two in the books. It is scored at a 13.756. Lap two for Kelso, 13.599. Lap one a little better for Kelso. Lap two a little better for Coffee. Corey Hedgecock remains fast time. And he is your track record holder set on June the 13th of 2015. With a 12.724 track record holder, Justin Summers in the 99 on the clock. Out there with him, it was scheduled to be the two. He's unable to make it out there of Welshen, so we go with Jeremy Hicks. Summers in the 99 clocks in with a 13.665. Hicks in the 3H clocks in with a 13.665, identical times. Summers, lap two, 13.589. That's the time for Summers and Hicks. Lap two, 13.567. Both drivers improve from lap one to lap two. Consecutive weekly shows, the 32 of Jason Manley. Low in the 5J, the Crossville, Tennessee native on the clock. And Jason Manley, the 32, is on the clock. Jesse Lowe in turn three. The 5J out of turn four. It is a 13.219. Manley clocks in with a 13.212. Lowe out of turn four. Lap two for Jesse Lowe, 13.385. Lap one, the official time. Manley, 13.084. 13.084. That's fast. Of Josh Fields, the two of Jason Welshen, unable to take time in time trials. So the final car to qualify is Josh Fields, and he's on the clock. Fields over on the back straightaway in turn three and coming out of turn four. Lap one for Josh Fields, 13.397. He looks to improve on that with lap two as he goes down the back straightaway. Lap two for Josh Fields as he comes out of four. It's in the books at a 13.476. So lap one just a little better for Josh Fields.